So, Dad, what was it like growing up young and black in your time?
It was a turbulent time, I think, for a lot of people, especially like black kids. We had so much going on in terms of just the politics of everything. Once the 80s began, it was just like a big idea about how we were going to move forward. Education in that time period was super important, but we had all these other lingering things happening. When you're a kid, you don't really notice. You know, you're just trying to have fun.